Hi, I'm Ryan Kliethermes with KE2 Therm Solutions. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set the number of defrosts per day for the KE2 Temp plus Air Defrost Controller. This set point determines how frequently the controller will enter the offtime defrost mode. The first thing you need to do is enter the set points menu. To do this, simply press and hold the enter button. After 3 seconds, TS will appear. Use the up arrow to navigate to DPD. A short press on the enter button will display the current value. To change the value, use the up and down arrows until the desired set point is displayed. Once the desired number is displayed, press and hold the enter button until DPD is displayed. Another short press on the enter button will display the value to make sure that your change was made correctly. A short press on the back button will return to the set point. And a second short press on the back button will return to the default display. Another thing to consider, if you require each defrost cycle to be performed at a specific hour of the day, see our video on setting up a custom defrost schedule. For more information, visit our website or contact our technical support line.